What are you doing right now? Are you doing retail?
Okay, going in.
I somehow bought spell power pots that reduce your spell resistance.
Nice.
What?
5k?
I would do that just to piss people off.
Oh my god.
That's terrible.
That is terrible.
That's probably baby too.
Probably not with it. Those primordial days will
return. And I. That's pretty funny.
Oh wait, I think the good one. There.
Yeah, see a what?
Look
spell
at that.
Power.
Now I only have 30 pots.
I could give you like a handful of generic ones if you want.
Oh no, I use those.
So who's new in here? Kill them.
Also, I'm stuck on chain detail today, which is gonna be a bit. Hey, DDTK killer. Yeah, I'm running Scoria. I'm not using it just because I'm kind of testing around with it. Don't like to use it though.
I'm not gonna take the 5k loss.
Hit them up and be like, look, you can get the complete wrong ones.
I don't know who it is.
If I have time, I can craft this after this. Get on my ult. I don't know what price is going for.
You should just get rid of the same ones, like, with, like, another... with something else even worse, like stun or something attached to it. Rocket Scorer probably works better in light armor and magicka builds, but I'm still using it.
It's running great.
God damn Conjurer. God damn you, Conjurer. Get the hell out of my place here. You must die now.
What?
Let me shoot some of these.
Yeah, somebody else doing it too, so it's saving me some work. I work the British equivalent of a Walmart? Ah, okay. Well, hopefully it's not too bad for you today. It's a nice day out for here in America. Gotta change one ability here before we start. I figure you guys also need to explain this too, right?
What we do is when we get into our sides, right side.
Let's have some fun with this.
There is left. Mid's gonna be standing in that red pool of water we call Blood Pool. Tank will be tank right here. Whichever group goes down, middle group, left group, whatever. If you're not in that group, you'll have to run over here right after they drop and stack tight with the tank or whoever's over here. I don't want to see any sorks back here trying to shoot or archers. When he drops a sphere, we move, sidestep or front step, and then ult, like Veil. After the Veil drops, he does a stomp, so hold block for that, and we do that every other spear. So the next spear he won't drop, he won't do a stomp. But the one after that, he'll do a stomp, so we'll need another Veil. I'll try to call that out if I'm up top. If I go down, who's going to call up top?
Right? You don't need mitigation, just drop your CFU.
That's the trick, too.
Okay.
Alright.
For the off tank, you're just going to stack with middle group, which stands between the braziers. Don't taunt the boss while we're up here. Your job is only to tank the... downstairs boss, so you run into the hole wherever it is around the room once it drops and tank the lower ad there. Just DPS while you're up here and don't taunt him.
When you're down below and you're tanking the ad...
Okay.
Most of his hits you should be able to have your mitigate for. But there's one that he charges and it will do, like, a red cone in front of him. Just sidestep from that. Don't get hit by it because it can kill...
Oh, yeah.
In the blood pool.
Yeah, we just stand in the blood pool. That's fine.
Because mid is most likely to go down. I'm always watching.
This is re-recorded, too.
Alright. Ready?
So they will find you. Ready?
If I call popcorn, watch your feet roll away from the group. Popcorn?
That's why you try not to dodge roll when the thing hits.
I'll make up in 3 seconds. And coming up.
Nova?
Shit.
Back to groups and watch for popcorn.
Kind of like this build a little bit better for this fight because I just lay on dots and I don't actually have to like do as much damage and animation cancel.
Anyone have a veil? Drop it after the spear.
As you can see, it's much, much faster when I try doing things. Start executing on this guy?
Yeah.
Yep.
Where is he at? Yeah. There'll be one more popcorn. Yeah.
That's how you do it. Ooh, and helmet of the skirmisher.
You don't need an off tank until the last fight again, right?
Yep.
All right, let me switch it out.
Unless Remy wants to share like trolls with you.
What?
Chargers.
Nope. If I get a full set of skirmisher, that'd be kind of nice to replace my current set.
Give me a second.
All right, for the person that hasn't been past the Manticora, there's a whole bunch of trash that we kill. If you get poison on you, don't move. Like, your first instinct will want to be to move out of the way. Don't. If you get lightning on you, go ahead and move out of the group. Can I change one skill?
How you doing, Go Flea? Yeah, I'm on early. Kid is over at a birthday party right now. I didn't have to go to it. He'll probably be back here a little bit for his nap and all that stuff, but... Should be too big, and I actually get to do this.
Always let the tank go first on the bridge so that we don't accidentally aggro too much.
Okay.
Do we have space for anything?
Nope.
We don't need it.
That's okay.
My stamina recovery on this is a little shitty, though. I'm having to constantly do pots and all that.
Sorry, I have lighting.
Yeah, no worries. I move out of your way.
Thank you.
Start pulling.
Okay.
Like a shard.
Never stand too close to the tank. You'll get poisoned.
Also, may do some of the games I got on the Steam sale today.
Oh, kitty!
That's because I want to play them eventually here.
On this bridge, don't stand near holes or anything like that. Don't knock ads off of the bridge. Don't fall off the bridge. All that kind of fun stuff.
Kitty, you're running around with lightning.
I know.
Thanks, you killed me.
I died too.
This is the show's death.
She killed me.
Like my other build here, I had a lot more stamina recovery, so I was able to spam a lot more abilities to it.
Okay, oh, something fell off the edge.
What, or is it knocked off the edge?
No, I see two people dead here.
Don't knock things off the edge.
Oh, do you mean enemies? Yeah, I didn't see anything.
I'll just come back later to haunt us, it's okay.
One back here.
You can drop your ultimates as you see fit. I'm gonna drop my Nova in a second. My Nova.
Freaking lightning.
Ah!
Yeah, can we pull that far back one? Yeah, I got like three overcharges back here.
Lightning on me.
Try to keep myself in heals, but out of the way of like half these people with lightning on them. Hello, Gecko.
Right,
fight well later.
Boss.
Okay, man.
Tank's gonna tank it by the door. Stay out of the red AoE if you're melee. Stonebreaker will. He also does a frontal cone wave. That will hurt you, just avoid the ripples.
Get behind him.
That's the cone. Alright, as we spawn on this bridge, that's when someone will drop an ultimate and we kill the adds and then back to the boss. I was in the red.
this is a fucking professional way to do this thing. Like, everyone else is like, hey, we're gonna be back there. No, these guys are like, nope, we'll do it right on top here.
One back.
Mitigation and get the fuck down. Yeah, I never saw it done that way. That's an interesting way to get it done.
Yeah, I never saw that either. It worked.
You just AoE bomb everything.
Hey, doing Zura?
Hey, Mike, like my deeps?
Yeah, you're 9k. I got 10k, bitch.
Nah.
This was a single target.
Uh-huh.
Using the FTC add-on there now. The one that can let you see other players at DPS.
Alright, again, stay away from the tank. Get poison on you. Don't move. We will move away from you.
He's got the other lever. Right side.
I guess.
I will.
Okay.
Yeah. LOL. 3, 2, 1, pull.
Okay.
Get shield dash, kid.
What was that?
I mean,
it was.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that. So one shot. Yep.
One archer outside.
I got left over.
I don't have rats here. Take all the warpery shield dashes.
Like, your purses are always 1 second.
He throws one impulse.
This tower poison's different.
Who's got right side, guys?
Run out of it.
There's no one on right.
Ladder. I'm faster at the right.
Yeah, we need some healers over there.
I mean, another ESO stream. What?
Sure, why not? 3, 2, 1, pull.
Who else is doing ESO, Zura?
Okay, you're Nova.
I'll drop my Warhorn first.
Be interesting to hear.
Okay.
Or is it somebody on console there? And I know a lot of console streamers started up with this. I'm hoping they're going to stay around, but a lot of them, I don't know. I've seen some of the streams there, and it's kind of like...
Oh.
Lots of poison, don't move. Oh, you're affecting everyone.
Will be. That wasn't me. I want to check it.
You're touching me. You got me with poison. But
Mike! Yeah, just... I'm trying to avoid the poison that's spitting out on the ground.
Good job killing that troll, kitty. Thank you.
Yeah, you killed that troll good.
You killed it real good.
I got AIDS, but then I got better. Thing. Console, yes? Okay.
This is, like, I see why you guys ask for shards all the time now. I have a little bit more sympathy for you. So I'm just, like, constantly running out of stamina.
I sent some shards up there, even though it's not on shard duty.
Yep, yeah. Stamina Templars or Stam Horse.
My Nova.
Plus I'm running rapid, so that doesn't help, but...
Yeah.
Grab the right room.
Yeah, but it's nice to see that more people are watching it as well now that it's come to console.
She's gonna eat it.
Oh no, Kitty!
Kind of feel like a lot of people. Oh, die.
You see me in a half dodge roll?
Yeah.
Lightning on me?
I'm the only one that's died so far.
No, I died because you killed me. You got your lightning
right
on me.
That doesn't even really count because I didn't kill you.
What's a shot yet? Because you have a bomb ass Nightblade healer.
We're a shitty Nightblade healer, depending on how you look at it, since I've died three times.
It's just because you're Ophelia.
Yeah.
You guys have the...
I'll take left over. Oh, never mind, someone's on it.
Let's go right.
Shit's gone.
3, 2, 1.
You won't leave Sanctum
Ophidia alive! Oh shit.
Dorito?
Sour poison.
My Nova.
You like those 4K saps?
That guy down, and we're good.
4K.
Yay.
4K on the heel.
Okay, people who haven't been past this point, we gotta run to the left and hide behind this until all the ads come in. After these ads are down, we have to hurry and run around the corner and hide around behind the razor.
He seems upset.
Hey.
Surface?
Yeah. It's all angsty.
Intruders. Coming into your house and killing all your
trolls. Don't move. I see three people.
What was that, Grubug?
Just a little
poison. Just a little.
Right.
Go ahead. Hello, Xbox player.
One pull.
What should I be getting on the trash stuff? Like, is that even
No, it really doesn't matter. What does, but it'll go anywhere from 15K to 80K.
Mind Nova?
Hey.
Just depends how tightly stuff's grouped up here.
Alright, let's see where you're pegged.
Okay.
Focus on the boss, kill the ads after.
Scales the Viper.
Oh, I got a pendant of the drop.
What happened?
What?
I wasn't paying attention. Someone said my name.
Oh, you said you're pegged and I told them to leave you.
I wasn't pegged.
Oh, I thought you said pegged. Okay, I misheard.
No, I didn't say anything.
Here, take this stamina. You kitty.
I need to talk to Hawk. He's figured out a way to run it lag free. He had all sorts of hints. Yeah. Just gotta get his settings from him.
That would be nice.
I tire of this. You will never leave the inner sanctum alive.
Watch, you had to like go in and like decompile the code and all that crap.
Probably.
Destroy.
I tried that. They made it crash more.
What's that, Obi? What'd you say?
What?
What did you just say?
What did I just say?
Oh, you didn't say it.
Oh.
You didn't say it.
I was pretty confused there for a second.
You
were. Ew. I get kind of entertaining that we're having meteors inside.
I died to aerospace.
True.
Yeah, I got it.
Like, we're in an enclosed place, and yet meteors are still dropping down. Let's switch up abilities here. We're gonna go back with our standard. Okay, we're gonna have to get a magic dump on this, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So for this, I usually like to do green dragon blood on both. And
so
I'm also gonna use.
For this last boss, let me explain it a little bit.
I need a shield
first.
There.
Who's gonna be in Lamia group?
Apple will be.
Mm-hmm. Got to make sure this is very, very a very, very tough fight, and it's also much more single target as well, despite the fact that we're going to be right on top of them.
Okay, so
evening stream hype. This is more of the morning for me.
Know what to do?
You finished. Oh, you left before the mage. Yeah, we had a good time with that. We didn't do it hard mode, but we did at least normal mode twice.
Shiv likes to do the green one first, then the blue one.
Yes, Shiv does.
Shiv does. Hey, you said. Okay.
Anyway.
So, well, we go attack the boss. The tank's gonna face the boss away from us on the back end of that circle pad. Yes, until stack phase, you'll see him the ground and then go into the middle. It's a poison. But we all stack, healers use healing springs, and then we'll call out mitigation, whether it's going to be Veil or Nova or both. Ever. Oh, don't do it! Wait.
What? It's right here.
After the stack, we split up, and the Lamia group goes and takes care of the Lamias. Everyone else is going to stay on the boss. Don't stand in front of the boss because he does a spray. Then he'll do another stack phase. Another mitigation, healing springs, and then we split up. Manticora will come. And we have to kill the Manticora, not the boss. Stop hitting the boss, go for the Manticora, but wait for the tank to taunt the Manticora so you don't get one hit dead. We have to hurry and kill him before the stack phase, or we'll have both in our face while we're trying to stack heal.
No.
After the Manticore goes down, we stack again. Then we split up.
Then
Lamia
we stack.
Group.
Then we do a double
stack
stacker.
Again.
Then we do a
split
KFC
up,
double
Manticore,
stacker.
Stack again, Lamia group. And that just repeats. But after the second Manticore, there is the bubble phase. Which, if you're right group, you go to the right of that circle pad in front of us. Your left group, you go to the left.
Stomach's a little bit upset.
Towards the door, and tanks get behind.
Hopefully
that
it's
boss.
Not going to be another frickin' gallstone attack
on
here.
The ground. Run
damn.
And grab just one. Don't accidentally grab two. I will call out when bubble phase is that you can kind of face out and try to be prepared for that.
Be prepared. Also make sure you have a magic dump. Most important thing.
Yeah, I was reading the Veil order. We don't exactly have a Veil order. Just say when yours is up. If no one responds, drop yours if you don't have a mic. Second, though.
A repair. repair.
Oh, yeah, repair.
Let's take a moment to enjoy
the
architecture.
So two things. The green one, if it gets a hold of you, you have to roll away from it twice. The blue one gets you, you'll glow blue, and you have to dump all your magicka to 25% or less, or it will explode and kill you. That's pretty much it. Barrier is like the best Magicka dump. Healing.
Yeah, this is the serpent as well.
Healers,
so he represents like
healing and dumping.
Like this type of thing here. I think this is Constellation, the ritual. Oh no, let's take a look here.
Ready in
hey,
a
yep.
Who
this
else
is action,
on?
Remember how I gave you your ritual,
kit yesterday?
Steed. I'm pretty sure he counts as the ritual.
Yeah.
You can see there with like
the
little eye there.
One left.
No,
Kitty, will you call out Lamia group?
I'll tell you call out KSC what? Double stackers. We can see KSC across their work. Oh god. Don't do it. Don't do it.
OB and Roldy.
What is it? You want to do Lamia group?
OB should really do Lamia group.
Oh wait,
OB. Oh, that's right,
too.
You're healing.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably have to take AFK after we do this run. Oh, my stomach is just...
Couldn't it be ranged? Something?
Yeah.
Ranged is better, yeah. So, Quinter, are you ranged?
Yeah. No. Has anyone else done it?
Yes, I'm ranged.
Okay, and you've done it before?
Yeah, but I've only fought the last boss twice, and I didn't get the completion either time.
But have you done the Lamia group before?
Yeah, once.
Okay, so
KFC means it's something entirely different to you?
To the pool and the tank's good to go.
Right.
Actually, do I want to know Azura? I think I remember one furry thing that was like KFC at some point, but like I remember it was like a controversial thing to,
are we
or something.
You ready then? Questions? Did I explain it good enough? You guys run this more than me, so.
Kitty, remind me I'm in Lamia group.
Bye.
Totally gonna forget.
OB Lamia.
Ready?
Pretty much.
Just think labia.
Oh, I'm gonna put on.
Oh, I will.
Something. Yeah.
Go Michael after
protection.
The labia.
Alright. Ready. Make sure Ellie drains
There's
on the
There's enough
boss
blood pools around here for a period. Right. 4 seconds, recast. Up.
The lag is real.
Yeah. I can't get out of overload heavy attack.
Alright, let me agree.
That Lamia died and start rezzing or just.
No.
Yeah, just threw it like that.
Just wipe? Okay.
Go attack the Manticore and you'll die fast.
Vivian, do you have a range on? Hunt mortals until none are left. Okay, so.
You mean Mech Warrior?
Just comes out of the bush on the left there.
Oh, Mech Warrior KFC. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking
forward,
about there.
Then on the left, the Lamia comes out, so just pick that one up, drag it
mm-hmm.
to whatever.
Yep, I know what you're talking about.
You need. Or you can pick both up.
I never got into Mech Warrior, to be honest. I was much more Star Siege and all that stuff. I like the concept of, like, a big mech there that you can stomp on things. But, like, the whole concept of Mech Warrior just kind of, like, like tanks with, like, things that, like, move slower than tanks doesn't make sense.
Where they die,
Hi, mommy.
Ready then? I see someone with 2 minute food, Vivian. Wanna eat food?
Peering at everyone's food, making sure no one has lost anything.
Kind of sad. FTC isn't working
properly.
Oh,
shit. I should also repair that.
So much potential.
Also, make sure you repair things if you haven't.
I'm surprised it would lag for you.
This should give us a little bit more stamina now.
I forget what Hoff was talking about, but I think it's something in the combat text.
Yeah.
I have to turn that off.
Yeah, I can't.
I didn't update my FTC, I don't know that.
The old one never used to lag.
Yeah. I don't lag from it, no. I'm not gonna improve it until it's, like, good to go. Right? You tank that?
Wait. He's coming.
Take out the green one.
Just take that one.
Did you need
hills? Stuck.
Stack.
Find out. Heals on me? There we go.
No, I might grab the magic one.
Lame is coming.
Stop for the lame man. Who's that?
Manticore is up. Close, close, close. That was a frickin' clutch right there. Doubled. Freeze up psychic. He's got
a second Manticore, so after this stack phase, is the bubbles. Watch your side, grab one bubble.
I will never go back. I saw that OB. Yeah.
I'm a healer.
Getting.
You don't need a bubble. I'm playing a PowerPoint right now.
Me too.
Green one's back up.
Yep. To the right of the boss.
Just kill where he's at.
Nova up.
Wait, that one's not dead yet. Shit. Got the suit. I'm not seeing the animation for it.
Helping, get out here.
I didn't until it was too late. Don't stand in front of him.
Wait, no. See, okay.
I got fooled.
Hi there. Come see Daddy watch go kill things. Hi, Lo. That thing back on there. Hi.
My Nova. Lamia.
Hi. No. Let Daddy get through this first. God damn it. Magic Apollo and somebody, not sure who.
Yeah, they dropped barrier.
Magic bomb on tank.
Chaos is everywhere.
Fuck.
Yeah, so what?
Yeah, this cold totem keeps pulling me.
You have magic bomb.
Blowed. Yes, what?
Manticora.
Stop that, yeah. Come on.
Kill it. Kill it.
Okay.
Let's get you down, let's kill it.
Oh, that was bad time with that pull.
Hi!
Yeah, we need to get that pull totem down. Bubbles.
Bubbles. I got one.
Hi!
Oh, that was like 5 soul gems I used
not
on that.
Bad.
Biggie K winner.
Oh, that's not the one that I wanted.
You blamed your dog.
We'll be just executing the boss, right?
Yeah. Okay. Wait, what is this, slime yet? No, you can't execute the boss yet. I got magic bombs to get rid of it.
magic bomb there is like really OP on certain things there.
My Nova came a little late. Ignore Manticore. Oh my god. Manticore killed me.
Alright. No, we need you at the end of it. If he goes into a second place.
I just used my last.
Yeah,
I have my Warhorn.
Come on.
I got this.
It's time for him to die.
Should have been fighting too badly.
Oops.
Okay, we did it.
Woot!
What?
It is done.
The serpent could not break this new seal.
Good job.
With the blood of a thousand mortals.
Yay.
Ooh, embracers of fishes of Ophidian.
That wasn't bad at all. Depart. I mean, Blamia is after you do it once, you'll get it the next time.
Moons. What happened here?
Yay.
Stone. It's sealed. The serpent.